behind the scene. Right now I'm out here in the forest called Gribskov, which is a really large forest north from Hillerød. I'm out here today to talk a little bit more about wildlife photography and what type of equipment I'm using for camouflaging myself. Let's start out with the camera height. I'm using this camera height especially because it's a really easy one to set up. It's called a pop-up height. I also use this one because it protects me from the environment, like bad weather. It also protects my camera equipment. At the same time, I doesn't disturb the animals around me. I'm also using 3D camouflage clothes like this one. It's really important when you're using 3D camouflage clothes that you're very quiet and walk very slowly around. Otherwise, it doesn't matter to wear 3D camouflage clothes. I'm also using a camouflage net like this one. It's really nice when you want to camouflage your camera equipment, especially when you're walking around and you want to camouflage your camera bag. It could be really nice to use. I'm also using a really sturdy tripod. This one is called Manfrotto. It's made for heavy duty. It's really nice because you can put it out to the lake or you can put it in the snow and it will still be very steady. I'm also using my camera bag, which is called Leopold. It's a really good one, especially because it can take a lot of heavy duty camera equipment with you, especially when you're walking around with your camera and your tripod on the side and some 3D clothes in it. It can be really tough to wear around, but this one is not that heavy. That means you could be walking around with it a lot of hours without any trouble or any problems. I'm also using a Canon EOS R, which is this one. It's my really good camera body. I really like this one because it can be put on silent mode without disturbing the animals. I'm also using a Sigma 150-600mm lens. I'm also using a teleconverter with this 1.4. It's a really nice setup because you can walk around without disturbing the animals. You can be camouflaging the whole thing and be walking very slowly and very quiet. Thank you so much for watching and see you next time. Bye. Thank you.